guys, welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect. So on this episode, we are gonna go to actually, I'm not sure. It's been a whole day since I last recorded, and I'm forgetting everything. So we have a bunch of side quests here. Travel to the Antia system in the Hades Gamma cluster to look for the missing survey team. We could do that. We could also do this strange transmission, or we could actually just do a normal mission. I think what we ought to do... Let's see. Receive word that a Salarian reconnaissance team on the Vermeer has information about Saren. Let's do a assignment right now. Let's start at the top. Strange transmission. Find the commune. Head to the sentry system in the Hawk Ada cluster and investigate the strange biotic commune. Okay. So, sentry system, Hawking Ada cluster. Let's go check our map and see if we cannot travel to that area. I already forgot what the name of the place that I needed to go was. What was it? Hades Gamma? No. Hawking Ada. Sentry. Yes, okay, that's the one that I was supposed to go to. Alright, and while it's doing that, let me set up my timer, because I completely forgot.
Message coming in, Commander. Big surprise, the Alliance needs you again.
Well...
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett with Alliance Command. We've got a mission for you. An Alliance officer named Major Kyle has set up a small compound in the Hulking Eta cluster. He's attracted a number of followers, mostly biotics. He's become an outspoken critic of the Alliance, and we believe he's mentally unstable. This could be trouble, Shepard.
All right.
I'll look into it.
3 days ago, we sent 2 Alliance representatives to meet with him at his compound. They've disappeared. We believe Kyle and his followers killed them. That compound is a cult, Shepard. They call him Father Kyle now. He set himself up as some kind of religious leader.
Okay.
I'll deal with Major Kyle for you, Admiral.
We don't want this to turn into a massacre, Commander. Kyle is dangerous. I trust you to use your judgment. Hack it out.
So, interesting. All right. Let's see. Is this the one that we need to be in? Nope. Survey that. Zoom out. What's next on the planetary rungs here? Let's survey this one. I assume there's only going to be one planet that I can actually travel to. Yep, okay. That's 1, 2, and let's see, just gotta make sure that there's not a extra anomaly or something that I can actually get. Okay, well, Tamahara, it is. What? Okay. Hawking Ada. Okay. Interesting. I don't know where to go then. Unless. No. Okay. Isn't there supposed to be a planet that I can land on here? Just trying to check. See, there's only 3 planets here, unless... Oh, the moon! Got it. So there's a moon on that planet that you can go to. So you gotta pay attention, real close attention to what planets you're landing on. Alright. Get our squad here. and see what we got. Uh-oh. Oh, damn, never mind. I thought that was enemy ship following us, but it was just us throwing out the Land Rover. Alright, let's check our map here. We are over here. The anomaly is here. Debris and biotic compound. Let's go toward the anomaly first, and then if we feel like it, we'll get the other stuff before we leave. Let's see. We gotta find a way to go around these mountains. Or, unless the anomaly is on the mountains. Looks like that might be what the case is here. Come on, Rover. So it looks like the path that we're supposed to go on. Decent type of road. Alright, and discovery. This cluster of prefab utility shacks have distinctly ranch shamble look to them. A set of rover tracks lead away over the mountain ridge to the southwest. Interesting. Let's go ahead and exit out of here. Okay, so this planet is not inhabitable. Easy decryption. Okay, sure. Let's manual override this. Oh god. Oh, I should have had that. Oh god. Oh, I could have had it right there. Override using 20 on me gel. Nice. That was a decent... level 5 sniper. Interesting. That's a very high-powered weapon. Let's see, hopefully. Malfunctioning object open. Yeah, we'll just take all of that. And then if we need to, technician kit. Nice, okay. Nothing really... Nothing else too strange here. So at least this planet doesn't have any hazards, so I can kind of stay outside if I want to. But other than that, this planet seems pretty barren. Abandoned mining camp. Okay. So, I guess... Wait, what? Oh no, that's where we are. This is the anomaly we need to go to. Okay, there we go. So it's... Let's see. Figure a way. No, excuse me. I did not want to do that. I want to go this way. See if I can't climb over this mountain to get to where I need to go. I would like to go over here. Looks like I'll be able to clear this without any issue. Lovely. Great. Here we go. Hopefully we don't take too much damage going down here. I'd hate that. Okay. Easy does it. Okay. Let's go up this. Oh lord. Doesn't look like we will. We made it. Awesome. And... Interesting.
Panic your position.
What have we got here? Ancient debris. Recover artifact? Okay. Nice. Turian insignia recovered. Okay.
Area secured.
I like...
Just lead the way.
I like that it is secured, but can I get into the vehicle? Garrus was kind of in the way there. Oh. Well, god dang it. I need to put this thing on level ground. Hold on.
En route.
Okay, now let's go over here and see what we've got up in this thing. Discovery. The front of the rover is crumpled from the impact. A glance inside tells you the occupants, probably a team of illegal wildcat miners, are dead. The debris is still sliding down. Furrows left its tires silent near vacuum. Eh, okay. Well, that sucks. Have not really found much. Let's see, let's check the map. Biotic compound. I guess that's where we need to go next. But first, let's go check these minerals out. Probably gonna need them. Whoa, whoa. Yeah, this thing is real finicky to drive. Oh god. So far, so good. Oh god. Yeah, I'm surprised I don't take as much, take any more damage than what I haven't taken, or haven't been taking any more damage as a result of all of this. Oh, let's see. I have to get out to do this. Electronic skill too low. Well, damn. Hold on. Upgrades. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. Okay. Okay. Back to what I was doing. So our electronic skill is too low, so we need to start leveling that thing up. So that is what we will start doing soon. So we gotta check out this biotics compound, and I assume this is where that, cult is at, so let's go find out. Not easy to get from point A to point B on this thing. Or at least when the terrain is like this, it's not easy. Okay, okay, we're going down, we're going down. Okay, okay. Okay, we made it. There we go. Right, just a little bit more, one more hill. And we're over. Awesome. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, let's just back it up and move on. Whoa, and there's the compound, so let's go figure out what's going on over here. Ideally, we don't get attacked just by pulling up to it. What is... Okay, so there's something over here that we can check out. It's a gold deposit. Interesting. Maybe get some credits out of this.
I'm on my way.
Come on, let's survey that. Survey mineral. I don't understand why you have to do a decrypting thing for this, but... That was actually fairly easy. Decent amount of XP for that, though, and plenty of credits. I like it. No. Did not mean to pull out my weapon. Now, let's check out this here. Biotics compound. Let's see. And let's see what we got. What is this? Can I... No, I cannot vault this. What is this, actually? Don't know, but I suppose I should go back to this and then drive over to... I assume that button opens up something to where I can get in here. Unless there's a back way in that I'm not noticing right now. No, but that looks like it opens up. So let's go toward this building and see if we can enter here. There is, before we go in, there is a container here, which could give us valuable items. One metagel. Hey, I'll take it. I was low on that anyway. So let's go ahead and... I don't know why I got in there. There's literally no point to that. I wish
this
I could jump.
This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
I need to see
I need
Major
to
Kyle.
Talk to the man in charge. It's important.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
I want this to end peacefully. If he doesn't see me, people could get hurt.
We won't let you take Father Kyle away! He protects us. We need him.
The Alliance wants someone to pay for those murders. Let me speak to Major Kyle, and maybe I can find some way to help you all get out of this alive.
Wait. Father Kyle will speak with you. Head
nice.
To the building at the far end of the compound. He'll meet you there.
All right. Building at the far end of the Oh. Now it's over there. All right, well. At the very least, he's letting us speak to him, so... Okay, so we got our vehicle there for a speedy getaway if we need it. All right, let's talk to Father Kyle. All right, I assume it's back here that we need to go. Okay. So we'll just go this way. And then go to the very back of this compound. Hopefully we don't have to shoot our way out here. Should not have drawn my weapon. These guys are very... very, might just start shooting at me. Okay. Biotech cultist. So all these are cultists. The game labels them as cultists, so though now I have to be very careful about what I do. Odds are if I draw my weapon, they might just start shooting me. Or at least I don't know if this game works that way, but if it does, we might be in for it.
I am Major Kyle. I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us alone?
Well...
what happened to those other Alliance officers? The ones who came before me?
They wanted to take me away from here. They wanted me to abandon this place, turn my back on my family. They spoke blasphemy.
Okay.
I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
You murdered those men!
I speak, but you do not hear. You are like the others. A blasphemer who must die!
I'm on it! Really? Was that, like, a necessary course of action? Like, I really was hoping to try to get through that. Hold on. I was really kind of hoping to not have to kill people to get through this, but... I mean, the game kind of made that choice for me, so...
I'm
what
on
the
it.
Hell? Let's go. What the hell was that? God.
I will destroy you! Ugh.
Okay.
I will destroy you!
This is not good. Okay. Yeah, there's something going on with my, pistoling here. Because if I start sprinting, my arms will start flailing.
Go, go, go!
Ow.
Go, go, go!
Sucks. I was hoping that that wouldn't... it's not gonna get old. Okay, there we go. Now my, my deal's back to normal. Yeah, I figured we're gonna shoot our way out of here. Okay.
Go, go,
sick
go.
And tired of that. Oh my god. Really hate that. Anybody else have any glowing blue orbs that they want to throw at me and knock me to the ground with? I'd really appreciate it if y'all didn't do that. Well, I guess now that that guy's dead, might as well go ahead and check out what we got up in here. Ideally, we don't have people that will... Oh, well, looks like we can go in. Might as well do this. Loot this
go,
place.
Go, go.
You must die.
Alright, that one's dead. Let's see, we got more of them over here.
I will destroy you!
My shield!
I will destroy you!
You will destroy nothing. Move on my part. Bad move. I tried bump rushing them with my pistol using my number 2 skill. Well, bad idea. Okay, hopefully that it auto-saved. What? Oh, are you shitting me? God damn it. Okay, well, let's just do this shtick again. I really hate that. I really hate that right now. Like, I forgot that I need to be auto-saving, and now I have to go back and redo this whole thing. Hopefully, and I mean this sincerely, hopefully I can actually... Let's see, is this... Come on. Come on. Yeah, I mean this sincerely. Hopefully we can, Oh my god. And there we go. Made it back. Thank you. I do want to loot this area, because there was a sniper in here that I kind of wanted. I think. Oh, maybe I can actually get this override right, though. Hey, look, we did it. Now we can take all that. Lovely. And I guess we'll go in here and do the same. Alright, malfunctioning object, take all. And then, technician kit, take all, okay. Okay, and then as soon as we get there and start shooting our way out, we're gonna have to, let's see. Where's the map? Right, let's go to that. Oh my god. Let's do this. Hopefully. Well, that's a pretty cool looking planet. Kind of wish we could go on that instead of this moon, but it is what it is. It's pretty cool that they include, like, if you're in a moon, that you can see the planet that you're orbiting. Well, it's a static image, but at least I think it's static. I don't know. I'm not going to sit here and stare at that planet to see if it rotates or whatever, or if it rotates out of the sky or whatever. Well, since we're technically orbiting the planet would stay still. It would just look like it's rotating, I think, right? Is that how this would work? I would assume. Let's see, recover artifact. Nice. Okay, and we're just gonna go in here, and we're gonna do this. Alright, and then we're gonna go back to the thingy, and then go all the way back and do that other stuff all over again. And since it didn't really give me much of an option, or actually no, I still want to try, I really still want to try, let's see, we need to go straight here because I can't get that. I do want to try doing that without violence. So, let's see, maybe trying some different dialogue options would help. Let's try figuring out how we can make this work. Okay, come on. Let's go. I do want to do this non-violently. Although if he forces me to shoot him again, I'm not opposed to doing this via violence. Now I will save as soon as I climb this hill, so that I can not have to do all of what I just did over again. Oh god, yep, we're taking damage. Yep, that's some damage. Lovely. Okay, let's get out of this and make our way up into here so that we can talk to these
people. This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are...
I need
Father
to talk
Kyle
to you.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
I want
we won't
to
let you take Father Kyle away.
The
Wait,
Alliance...
Father Kyle will speak
okay,
with
thank you
Head
for
to the
paragon
building
points.
At the far end of the compound. He'll meet you there.
Alrighty. Oh, right, there was a gold deposit here. Let me go get that first, and then I'll save before I even go in that room. Or maybe I should save after I go inside. Yeah, let's save after I go inside.
En route.
All right, survey mineral. All right, thank you. Awesome. Okay, now we'll go inside and see if we can't get this guy to come with us peacefully. Ideally, we can work something out. Okay. Come in. Okay, let's go ahead, throw this manual save down. Yep. Because apparently autosaves don't exist in this game. Like, I assumed that as soon as I entered this place, the game would have autosaved, and if I had died, I would have just restarted outside this place. Like, realistically, if you're gonna include an autosave feature every time you enter and exit a building like this, it would autosave. But this game doesn't really have that. So, unfortunate, but it sucks. Okay, so let's actually keep on trucking. Alright, so if I start acting like a soldier, this guy's just gonna shoot me up, so. Or I'm gonna have to shoot him, so.
I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us?
What happened to those other Alliance officers?
I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
The Alliance sent me to bring you in, Major. Can't you see this has gotten out of hand? Don't you understand you're endangering your followers?
I respect that you have come under a banner of peace, but I cannot do as you ask. If you take away their father, my children will be helpless.
Oh my god. Yep, I don't have the Paragon or other points to, actually make any of these other choices, so.
You're not leaving me much choice, Major.
I speak, but you do not hear.
Hostile contact!
You must die!
Garrus?
I will destroy you!
Garrus, what the hell? Why are you dead? Okay, Garrus, what the hell? Okay, so far so good.
Go, go, go! Flush shields!
Okay. Easy enough. Let's see. Maybe we can find something in here, preferably like medigels. Or something that will allow me to do some healing or something. Technician kit. No, not really finding much. Okay, well, let's move on.
I will destroy you!
Whoa! Seriously? Alright, you know what? Come on, buddy. I dare you. I dare you. I dare you.
I will destroy you!
Yeah, that's right. God, I love that marksman ability with my pistol. It's like, if I put anything in between these crosshairs, it just dies. Okay. Speaking of which, I need to get over here before it goes away. Damn it. Okay, you're dead. Oh, thank Christ. Thank Christ. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright. Let's go ahead and heal everybody up. And then throw down a quick save. And I guess, go into the other building? Well, no, let's just leave. Screw it. There's no reason to do that. Just, yes, return to the Normandy. Okay, well, on the next episode, we're gonna fast travel out of here, and then the council's probably gonna give us a lot of shit because several people died, and we really couldn't do much about it. So, yay! Yeah, on the next episode, we'll we'll look into actually doing, let's see, what do we got? Let's see. Wait, return to the Normandy. Okay, so yeah. On the next episode, we'll probably do either one of these other side quests or a main mission. I'm assuming we can probably do another side quest just to get some more XP so that we can get... yeah, let's go ahead and do another side quest on the next episode so that we can get enough XP to make some Paragon choices if we have to. Because right now, our Paragon and Renegade skills are not that high, so we need to kind of level these up so that we can make choices, hard choices, if we have to. Oh, hey. I didn't realize that we got another tier of skills here. Oh, okay, so this must go up the higher your Paragon or Renegade skill goes up. I see, I get it. Okay, well, that makes sense. All right, well, on the next episode, we'll figure all of that out. My name is Elfinex. Please leave a like and subscribe for more, and I will catch y'all in the next episode, everybody. Later.